She admitted in the past that she had tried with friends. She's always been open before about things they had tried with friends. And she's always, always, this is the hard part, she's always been so totally honest before this.
How quickly addicting is it?
Pretty quickly, basically from when I first started. I had to have it every day, even though it was changing my life and my brain. It's like a personalized hell for whoever you are. Specified individual hell just for you. There are visuals I would get that were so grotesque. They're like nothing I could ever even think of, nothing.